It took its sweet time in its intensification, but eventually, starting tomorrow, that's when it can turn into a hurricane with its strength and then eventually a major hurricane by the end of the weekend. So here's Erin right now making its way closer to the Caribbean islands, but it looks like it is going to miss it just off to the east there as it makes its way farther northward. You see about Sunday morning, that's when it will move into that major hurricane category. But as far as the impacts to the major beaches and islands in the Caribbean, it's certainly going to be the rough surf, dangerous rip current. So if you had plans for a trip down there, do be mindful that it is going to be quite choppy in the water, and it could even get in on some of the wind and the rain bands from such a strong storm like that. Now, as it continues to make its way farther northward, it is going to be offshore. So that is good news for us in the mainland area of the U.S. So for us here in Maryland, the main impact will be at our beaches. So even in the Delaware beaches, Virginia beaches, and of course here in Maryland for Ocean City, strong rip current, dangerous surf is certainly going to be the main impact from Erin over the next week. So we'll certainly keep an eye on that as it continues to develop.